Hi, I'm Roland Baan, CEO of Outokumpu. Let's discuss Outokumpu's year 2019. In 2019, the European steel industry continued to suffer from the surge of imports and unprecedented price pressure caused by the US steel tariffs. At Outokumpu, we have succeeded in enhancing our operational efficiency and securing further our competitiveness. Our ongoing operational excellence efforts led to a 4% productivity improvement in 2019. We were also able to release almost 220 million euros from net working capital, and most importantly, we significantly reduced our net debt to just over 1.1 billion euros. Our full year adjusted EBITDA amounted to 263 million euros due to the already mentioned low deliveries and prices across all business areas. Moving on to these business areas, despite high import penetration and price pressure, Business Area Europe delivered a fair result with the adjusted EBITDA amounting to 216 million euros. Business Area America's underlying performance continued to improve, supported by commercial efforts and a better product mix. The adjusted EBITDA was minus 27 million euros. Business Area Long Products stainless steel deliveries decreased by 20%. Due to lower internal and external deliveries, leading to an around break-even result. Business area Ferrochrome's adjusted EBITDA was 96 million euros. The production of ferrochrome was at a record high, but lower prices and higher costs burdened the result. In this harsh market environment, we have focused on enhancing our efficiency and securing our competitiveness. It is evident that the EU needs to implement stronger safeguards and other trade defense measures to ensure a level playing field for all market participants. The dynamics in the stainless steel market have shifted as a result of trade wars and intensified Asian competition, as well as the increased demand for organizations to reduce their carbon footprint and contribute to the mitigation of climate change. These are key targets also for Outokumpu. The high recycled content of 90% in our stainless steel production, the continuous energy efficiency improvements and decreasing CO2 emissions support our position as the front runner in sustainable stainless steel manufacturing. We are confident that through pursuing our must-win battles with a highlighted focus on sustainability, customer orientation and efficiency, 2020 will be another year of continuing progress for Outokumpu. Now, looking forward and at our first quarter in 2020, the stainless steel market is expected to strengthen during this first quarter, supported by the typical seasonality. We expect our stainless steel deliveries to increase from the fourth quarter of 2019 in all four business areas. First quarter adjusted EBITDA is expected to be higher compared to the fourth quarter of 2019. Thank you very much.